One of the first things I did when I got to Congress was to pass a bill to give small businesses like this help to innovate and grow. I chair a subcommittee focused on small businesses, making sure the voices of working families are heard. My bill passed with bipartisan support because these shouldn't be partisan issues. They're Iowa issues. I'm Abby Finkenauer, and I approve this message because for me, it will always be about Iowa.